What attracted me most about coming back to the Institute, since I knew its work and I knew the quality of the people, was an opportunity to lead. Not every lawyer gets invited by a board like the ICI's to come and run the place. And to me, that was a challenge of a completely different order. It's one I've greatly enjoyed too. 16 and a half years in that role is a long time to be CEO. I've never been disappointed a day, never lacked for challenges a day, or satisfactions, particularly given the quality of the people at the organization, quality of our board and our membership. It's been really quite a satisfying role.